heard suddenly here was Mansell at the side of the track. Sterling, what happened?
He was lapping Piquet when they collided and he launched right up into the air and into retirement.
So that was Mansell out and Piquet continued in his 20th position. But Mansell a little bit disgruntled about that, and Piquet actually said afterwards he was...